him. Get it. Go.
Spotter.
Jaeger just caught this juvenile gully shark. It looks like it's been hooked before with a commercial liner. And there's still a hook in its mouth. So I'm just going to quickly see if I can cut it off as quick as possible. Just to help it a bit. You can see there's a mark. There's a mark. And there's the commercial line going right down his throat, but it seems fine, good and fit. We'll definitely survive. Just want to get that hook out. middle of a duckbill. What it will do, it will change directions all the time. It will go left, and it will turn around and it will go right. And the best is to stay in one spot like Jaeger is doing. And once it turns, you'll gain some line. And let it go again. And when it turns to the left, you'll gain line again. If you walk with it all the time, walk off, you will go and go and go. And you're just going to waste your time, and you're going to waste energy, and the fish is going to gain even more energy. It's going to take you longer to land the fish. So the best is to find a spot where you're safe, that you can land the fish. And just every time it turns, you gain your line, and eventually it will get closer, and you'll land your prize back. Handle the duckbill or any ray, don't flip it over, just lift its head, put your hand in, feel where the hook is, and unhook it. So let's hear it from the man himself. Jaeger, tell us, how was that fight?
Yeah, it's unbelievable how strong the fish is right here in front. As soon as I hooked it, I thought, you know, it's not going to be such a big fight. But as soon as I got it close, it broke me.
Okay, but it's a strong fish, eh? Okay.